Yes. Old original stuff.
Yeah, so they're all original seats. And they're all actually original.
Full of VIP
perhaps. They are pieces of art, you know, the green frame. Well, 1988 was bought by Aeromantic to put it in control. So, maybe you've got my picture. You've got my picture. So the aircraft would have been fitted with six great big tanks of oil return, basically.
And Americans called it smart.
Now they would have flown the war, which was a lot of shouting, basically.
Yeah.
You can see light coming in from where I am now. That's one of the emergency exits, which you look out and you can see a propeller.
Yeah.
So you don't use that one unless you really had to.
Oh, desperate there,
yeah. The one above you, you wouldn't really use that one because the airflow would take you into the tail.
Unless you ditched it, I suppose.
Yeah, unless you were really good. And then basically your main fire exit is the door at the back, which the fire is usually about where your angles, because most of them would kill you.
Yes.
So, but... Yep. Your black is your throttle and your red is your fuel mixture. So, obviously you've got to be quite precise on something like that because you don't want to have too much oxygen or not enough. Because you'll end up on fire or falling. And yeah, that's about it for the front end, actually.
Dual controls, so...
Yeah, I mean, there's absolutely no armour on the aircraft either, so anything would go through here pretty easily. And it would either get, as you can tell today, I mean, that's been the last thing for the last 3 years, is getting it exactly as the manual says.
Yeah.
Getting out?
Yeah, of course.
It's an interesting one to get. I mean, I even struggled to get in and out of it, and I'm not exactly tall.
You can't get out quick, can you?
No, I mean, you'd have 10 seconds from being shot to blowing up.
Where does the plant get out of this? Back door get
Billy Hay, and then that one goes through the old technical side.
Yep.
And out to Metheringham. Yeah, well, what you can do, you can get on from here.
Yep.
And drive down the old way.
That's right.
Yeah. Or you can come across the crossroads, and then about 150 yards down towards Martin, there's a sign saying Blackney Fen.
And that takes you.
And that takes you onto that little bit of road, and then you lead on to the perimeter track.
That's right. And then there's the little memorial.
And the memorial is there. Yeah.
Okay.
And then you've got basically that runway running away in front of you, if you really want to.
And
there are some more bits left in further down. The burners, they drove through, we have problems. But see, one of the four airfields in Lincolnshire that had fired it.